Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel Pies by Steps. Today I'm going to show a typical error that we can get in a simulation. If I simulate this circuit, I get this information, invalid number. So first of all, important, the error is always in this place. So if we have here the dollar, the error is on or up this symbol of the dollar, so it means that the error is in this resistor, R load 1. So if I come here, I can see that I have made an error here because I have to use a syntax, a curly brace, and I use parentheses. So if I do this and if I simulate, the error is deleted or solved. So I hope it helps, and don't forget to subscribe. And also, if you want, just give your comment. Thank you and bye bye.